of the school they think so grand. But there's a spirit can ne'er be told. It's the spirit of Aggieland. We are the Aggies are we, true to each other as Aggies can be. We've got to fight, boys, we've got to fight. We've got to fight for maroon and white. After they boosted all the rest, then they will come and join the best. For we are the Aggies are we. We are from Texas AMC.
Station, Texas. It is 5 in the morning, but how many airports can you park this close to the terminal building and just walk in? Very convenient. Early in the morning, Easterwood Airport, College Station, Texas. It is 5 in the morning and I am here at Easterwood Airport in College Station, Texas, about an hour and a half early for my flight. And of all the airports I've been to, there are very few where you can park this close to the terminal building. This is incredibly convenient. Sometimes it really is easier to fly out of a smaller airport. In addition to convenient parking, Easterwood Airport only has two gates, which means finding your way around inside is very easy as well.
Thank you. a moment to check the seat back pocket for any personal items like tablets and cell phones. To help keep off time clean, please take any remaining waste items with you and place them in attachment as you expand halfway inside the terminal. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful as items may have shifted in flight. You may now use your cell phone. We will be exiting the aircraft by jet bridge. Please use care when exiting and hold the handrail. If you valet check the bag, please help us practice social distancing by stepping to the right of the jet bridge to wait for it. Please do not huddle in groups and leave space between you and other passengers. Please allow the passengers entrance into the terminal. This is for your safety as well as the safety of those around you. On behalf of your Dallas-based crew, American and our One World partners, thank you for flying with us today. Have a good one, American.
Moment, we'll be coming to the aisle for a final safety check. Now more than ever, I appreciate you, just American, to take your attention and your